Actually, I think the next song we're going to play is about drinking. That must be why this is happening. Hey, Mike, do you like to drink? What do you think about drinking?
I like drinking.
Yeah, I like drinking. I mean, we're all 27 years old, so that's why we can drink.
Man, my 34th birthday was last week, man.
You kidding me? You're baby face, man. We all know you ain't.
Does anyone like licking assholes?
Come on, man.
What?
See, I knew you'd say that.
So how do you guys do it today? How many of you guys have seen this before? I'm sorry, I stopped.
No. Toby told me to say that, and he said everything would be okay.
I just feel like that's probably a thought that runs through a few people in this world. You know, they must think about that.
This is our like fifth time here this year. Yeah. We're excited to be back. Thank you guys for coming out. We're doing Warped Tour this summer. You've been coming out to work.
And about how Ben likes to lick assholes.
It's got a double meaning.
It's double standard kind of thing. Favorite thing on the top though.
Have you guys been the words on the sing along? How about that?
Yeah. Well. I'm gonna walk straight down to the telephone. Yeah, great.
I'm gonna walk straight down to the telephone.
Now.
drinking a Mikey Long and Jenna at the bar. Those of you who are 21, once again, tip generously and buy me a drink when the set is over. If you want. Yeah. So,
we just got new merch in here, yeah. So yeah, you can see it over there. We got booty shorts. We got booty shorts that say, we love like vampires. Which I think is pretty clever. Maybe not clever. How much do you hold on to this bar?
And we also have a new merch guy. His name's David.
What do you got?
He's
right up for
James. He's right over there. Most of you guys are. Right. We're about to head on a board tour starting in a couple weeks. So we have a long drive to California. And David will be doing our merch. So if you're feeling bad for him that he needs to live in a van with us, you should probably go to him.
This is our news about this somebody that states away. It's called Autumn.